One of our coaches asked me, "What do you think about that?"